Hey guys, welcome to episode 7 of Battle Brothers. Let's pause. I have started a new company here, and I'm not angry today. Hopefully I won't be. And, well, I have done the first quest. I've taken a quest of Sandheim. I started here. I've done the first quest, the tutorial thingy, killing Hoggard. And I collected some men, so we have that. Mostly peasants and such. We have Egil, Alvin, and Adlo is the main three guys. They all survived. Alvin is still Orcbane. He's level 2, by the way. Yeah, all these guys are level 2. He is kinda wounded still from the last battle. You can see he has iron lungs. He's fearless, Egil. Adlo is a fat man. And he's fearless also. Then we have the guys that I hired here. He's a beggar, Tillman. He will have this pitchfork. And Havard, the half man, because he's short. He will have a spear. He is also a beggar. Then we have a Burkhard. He was a messenger. He has a spear. Then we have Adelbert. He's a dastard. Start that wavering moral. He's a flagellant guy. He's actually pretty good at fighting. And then we have Espen. Faint-hearted. And axe. He's also a beggar. And Anton, that I just picked up here. He's a day tailor. He got a last weapon. No armor or hat yet. And we have a delivering quest. Before I start, I just want to say, I think I figured out... Oh, let's go all over the way up there. So far away. I think I figure out why I get mad at this game sometimes. Even if I compare it to XCOM and such, is that if you miss something in XCOM, often you can take cover and stuff like that. And in this game, it's more... When you lose a man, you feel it more. Compared to XCOM, I'm talking about the originals. Because the new XCOM has the same kind of mechanics here. Because in the new ones, if you miss... You can't really take full cover. I mean, you can't hide from the enemy in the same way they can in the first XCOMs. And that's why I think I get a little bit mad, especially when you miss like 70-80 hits constantly in a row. When you know they got, you know, free for all to just cut your own men down. I guess it works both ways. But the AI is never hindered as the player, I guess. If you understand what I'm saying. Everything depends on how it goes for you. And yeah, I have to get the music up here. I think that's the reason why I get pissed off on RNG in this game, for some reason. Oh no, what is it's not this? As you walk along the roads, a throng of ragged-looking men speed past you. They clear off the path and jump down into the embankment and hide behind a wall of bushes. With the shrubbery still swaying, another group of men soon appears. Before the first man even speaks, you already know what's coming. Apparently, some laborers have agreed in union to abandon a project over what the pursuing overseers simplify issues. They ask if you've seen these ne'er-do-wells. Well, we haven't seen anyone around. With the finger still pointing the wrong way, the overseer takes off. The angry barking fades into the distance. When they are gone, the laborers slowly emerge. They appear rather surprised that a cell phone didn't sell word of them in the bushes. One by one, they take off their hats and bless you for your mercy. One even calls it justice. A strange word in a mercenary's ear. While most of them make off, one man stands idly behind. He asks if maybe he can join your company, if you know you got room for him. Welcome to the pigs. Sure you can join. 10 men. He's a farmhand. That's nice. Actually pretty good at fighting. Well, I don't want to steal his weapon now, so he will have to do with knife. I don't think I will buy anything, because last time I bought stuff I got broke so quick. I have a long way to go here. Look, already down 750. Seems this world feels a bit bigger and a more compact for some reason or another. At least we don't have cities that don't have roads anymore. Wheat fields. We continue to travel by night. Glockius domain. Trading caravan. Yeah, that's one mission I miss from the old game. To protect caravans. I like those. Let's see, it's this way, right? Yes. I think so. What did I... Two of them! Hunt them down! Get him, man! That's a perfect opportunity! Hunt them down! They're running into the mountain! I'm thinking we can do this fight. Well, I'm hoping at least. Well, this looks like we have to attack. I understand. Yeah, they're going up there. Maybe I shouldn't attack, poke them with this guy until they fall down. You know, not risk anything. He can also poke, so better if I poke that guy. Try not to do anything risky, because I know these guys are bandit raiders. They're not to be trifled with. Good. Well, they're not doing anything. Should leave some room there for this guy. Oh no, I think he can hit my guy now. Oh, I forgot about that. Fuck. I made a mistake. I did. I was thinking about it, but I still made that mistake. That's not good. Here it comes. I missed, thank God. Now let's get in there, I guess. You will wait a bit. Wait. Nice. We're going to get these guys. Hopefully with no casualties. Nice hit. Oh, he's coming down! I did not expect that. Well, now someone is going to die. I can feel it. Good. Good hit. Oh, I missed the stun. Uh-oh. Oh, I missed. Damn it. Good. Need to get his shield down. Still keeps protecting himself. It's good, I guess. You will probably not do anything in this fight. Good job. Well, we haven't... Oh! Get out the shield! Holy shit. Need to hit him. I want the spearman down there. Ah, yes. Someone will die now. Yes! How about a half man? He sure is half man now. Holy shit. Everyone charge! This guy is badass. Jesus Christ. He still has that thing going? I thought that thing got cancelled if he got hit. Maybe I didn't hit him. Good. Keep hitting him, for God's sake. Thank God, two men died. Man, those dudes are brutal. Two Bjorn and how about a half man? Okay. Well, we got some loot. Let's check him. Oh, I guess. Just two men. Let's see, what's that? Copper ingots, that nice stuff we can sell. We have so much food. Let's see. Eagle, we get this one. Maybe you will have this one. And some better armor. And a hat for you. 57, you're pretty good with the spear. Maybe you should get this one instead. Falchion. No extra spear, who will get that spear? I mean, sword. Maybe we get the sword. We have an extra shield since we lost the guy. Let's see, this thing must be a lot better. 70 to 100. Yes, it is so much better. Tillman. We're getting a real weapon here. I think we try to find another guy that can wield that pitchfork. The ruins in the middle of the road. Now let's see, what's that? Kennel. We have Adlo. He is a sheep man. Doing this and that. Adlo is known as a day tailor. Yep, Adlo, come join us. You will be our pitchfork man. So you don't need an armor right now, I think. He will run around with sackcloth and we'll never be confident morale, okay. He has pretty high melee skills, that's nice. Let's see what we can sell. I think this stuff is worth more in the bigger cities, but let's sell them. I want the monies. So now we have some extra weapons, that's nice. Well, another guy we can hire. That's good, that's good. Let's be careful with the money. Be careful we don't encounter any bandits. Oh, sure, far away. Two men died. I know it was my mistake also, with the guy with the dagger. He got mad and attacked. Let's see... Yeah, everything is repaired. That's a problem. We're getting low on supplies. It's so damn expensive also. Let's see footprints out here. It is up here, that's nice. So let's see. Swine? Isn't that a spelling for a pig in German? Maybe it's two as a double V U B, I mean. Sounds well deserved, yes it was. Hmm. 1,400. That's good. It's really good. Let's get some armors. And we will sell the club, I think. I'm not that impressed by clubs. I know you can stun sometimes. That's pretty good. But the normal damage is kinda weak, I think. From a normal club at least. Let's see, you probably need some better armor on some of the frontline dudes. Thinking you maybe. Maybe that's the same. 30? 35? And a hat. We didn't have any sheep men, huh, right? We did. Rambert. He's a peddler. Lower melee skill. Higher range defense. Oh, let's get him. Yeah, it's pretty low and he is asthmatic. That's not good. We'll keep him for now. Maybe he can prove himself. Do something. He needed a new chance in life anyway. Let's see the contract here. Cowl shaded man hisses at you. Blah blah blah. Master needs me. Ulf the trade master settles down into his chair laughing to himself as he does it. Oh no, not the ghost. It's a cemetery thing, okay. Secure the old graveyard. Oh man, let's save first. Let's try. You get to jump on some grave robbers, drawing sword as they slam shovels into the earth. One of the men, presumably sensing he's about to join the very grave he's got one foot already in, bargains with him. Apparently the men have a map to a mysterious treasure. All you have to do is let them go and they let you have it. If you kill them, well, the map is hidden too, and you'll never see sight of it nor the treasure to lead them. Kill them! We're here to kill them. That map is only a ruse. Uh-oh. And 9 men. Are they attacking or are we attacking? Well, let's pin him down since we can. Looks like they are attacking. We are also attacking. Charge, man! Let's try to take the hills here. There's the new guy, the peddler. Oh, I can't shoot anyone. Still can't. Well, he got company now. I feel this is going to be a tough battle. What's going on there? Can I hit someone now? No, I can't. Damn it. Now let's see. This guy is probably the bigger threat. I get a shield up. I knew it. Try to get him down though. Here comes more dudes, man, there are lots of grave robbers here. Oh crap. Oh, I get stunned. Good. Now try to... Good. Knock that guy down and you can fire now. You can too much. Right, I'm feeling someone is going to die now. Well, we got first blood, so that's something. Damn it! Oh, he's in a bad spot. Yes, he is. Man, I die so quick! Espen is dead. I will never get over that fact. That the enemy always hit all of their hits in a row often. Damn, you can't shoot. He's stunned, that's good. Alright, let's see what we can do. We have plenty of men left around. Oh, another archer. But all this can change really quick. He's soon dead. So damn hard. Yes. Now you're paying for it. We need to get up there. Look, the survivor is so little. Incredible. Come on, hit him. Thank God. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, I missed. Too bad. Gotta hit him though. Connor, look, he survived with so little in his hit his friend. That's good. That's some scary music. Fighting bandits. At least most of them are fleeing now. Good. Archie will have to help up here. Come on, kill this guy. Who died? Oh, the fleeing guy, I think. Yeah. Thank God. He needs to rest a bit. Nice kill. Is he fleeing? He's fleeing in the wrong direction, I can say. Oof. Good hit. No. Right on the head. Even Rambert survived. Wow. Well, we still have one man to kill her, and he can prove to be a badass. I'm hoping not. Funny thing, almost everyone is wounded. I don't think I have enough stuff to heal them all. And his head. Let's cut off. Sorry to loot. Hoping for something better. I only lost one man. Let's see. Can't actually repair anything because we don't have anything. You went up. Let's see, you do 100% against armor. We should increase that. Do even more damage against armor. Ranged attack? No. Ranged defense, maybe. I was hoping someone more would be upgraded. It's not. I have a hat for you. Do we have anyone else that's good at ranged? What's that? Action points. Nope, not really. Look, I'm keeping extra arrows now. I haven't done that before. I'm gonna get that butcher's cleaver instead. I think that is a good idea, to have some extra arrows in case he runs out. Okay, let's go back. Getting some money. Good, good. Thank you for the money. Now let's see, can sell this one and dagger, I think. Can sell this one as well, and this. Can sell one of the bows. That's nice. Buy an extra shield. I'm tempted. Those guys are selling these. 300 sounds like much, but oh well. Six. Guess we can fix up everything here. And Einar, the bricklayer. With a bricklayer for our father, Einar's entrance into masonry was built, was but the smallest of step. Five buildings built, five buildings knocked down. Endless wars made a man's vocation an impossible one. Putting down his hammer and chisel for a hammer, and sharpens chisel called for a sword, Einar now works in the field of mercenaries. Welcome, Einar. Einar. What do we got for you? A pretty good melee skill, I guess. We get an axe. Alright, I guess it's time to leave this hole of a town. It looks like we have one town that has no roads still. That's a shame. Let's go to Gulbush. This town's so damn far away from everything else. I'm glad we have some money, but that can change really quick if you get into some serious trouble. Like losing 90% of our men. Here's something running around. 9 bandits men. Okay, let's fight them! Wonder who's doing the attacking here. I'm on a freaking mountain. Let's see. Who is doing the attacking? Can I rest here? I guess. You will have to go down here, I think. Well, they can't come up there, so... this is going to be an interesting fight. 65% chance. Can't miss those. Where are you? Oh, you were there. Are you on the ground? Yes, you are. I only have two guys with shields, I think. Can you get down from there? Yes. Everyone seems to be coming up here. So I guess I will go out for that archer. Alright. Let's keep it as it is. For now. See what happens. Of course, everything miss. Sometimes I wonder why I even do stuff like this. Oh, something hit! Now let's see... Is it worth going down? Man, there's so many guys here. Oh, you can't actually reach anyone? That surprised me. Let's see if we can shoot him. Come on, you need to hit something. Almost got that guy.
Oh,
good kill. Well, I guess we'll see how all this adds up. You need to get down here. Okay. I missed. Missed. He's the one to hunt that guy as well. Rambut is in a bad spot. Come on, we need to see some blood now. Good, and two men fleeing. Let's go after that archer. He can move now, yeah. Maybe he will live. Maybe. He's fleeing. You're dead. Can we catch up to him? No. Damn it. Let's lock this guy down. Good hit. No one flees. Oh no. Good. Let's take care of this guy first. Aw. I mean, think being this guy, this is his first battle and he has to go toe-to-toe with a man. That must be scary as hell. I mean, it must be scary for veterans as well. Being on your first. Ooh, that was brutal. 97 damage with this thing. That is brutal. He's fleeing. Don't think we can catch him. No shooting friends in the back now. Ouch. Come on. I actually didn't manage to get away. That's nice. I think he will need some backup down there. Oh. No, come on. Good. Let's try it. Oh, that was a nice hit. It just through that fighting, got stabbed once and probably even more afraid than he was from the beginning. And all of a sudden an arrow comes whishing by his head, hitting the man in front of him. That's from an archer known to miss every single... Oh, nice. I don't think I lost anyone. Whoa. Impressive. This was just a random gang. Now let's see. Do I need... Let's repair these things. I think he rather want the that kind of weapon. Got some new hats and everything. We got upgraded here. Going for the shield thingy. And increase his defense, his health. Nice. You have to focus more on fatigue as well. Because as soon as you get some armors, they're going to be so damn tired. Let's go with the shield. Seems I will go for the same things, but well, okay, I do. How about you, a short sword? Some of these guys needs a better armor. That's 40. What's this one? And this one as well, 40. A little bit better, maybe. Want you to be more damage doer guy. Since you have this sword, doing some more damage is nice. Look at that sword. Yeah, I need to upgrade you as well. Increase his fatigue a bit. And you will also go and eat a bone damage you will get for the head thingy. Against stun target, that's good. So you will try to stun your targets. Another damage dealer here with the pitchfork. Do I want for you? You chance to hit at plus 5. Each time you hit the body, let's try this one. Increase its chance to hit the head with a pitchfork. It's gotta hurt though. Does he need as much fatigue? Not sure. He looked beaten. Then we go for the standard here. Start with the shield. And then the skills. Pretty high melee defense. Okay, I guess we're done here. Wait, someone was missing a cap here. That's nice. Let's go to the town. And then this will have to be this video. Gold bush. Maybe we get lucky with our contract here. It's night. They lose stuff so damn quick. Special medicine and supplies. Let's see. He's a caravan. He also comes with an armor already and a weapon, so that's good. Valdemar, though the work is dangerous, being a caravan hand allowed Valdemar to see the world, but the trading works have turned out to be abusive. Nary a whip away from being a slave driver. After an intense argument with the woman, Valdemar thought it was better to leave before he did something awful. A man like Valdemar is no stranger to danger, making him a good fit for a mercenary company. Sounds good. somewhat with some experience, I think. Yeah. That's nice. Well, they can keep the club, I guess. We will sell some stuff. Keep that one. We don't need all this. Keep one bow. Sell this one. I can sell that one as well. We'll keep the rest. Salt. Thought it was food. It's nice, let's make some money. Buy some fish. Fish and bread. And I might need a new... Oh, we have hats. Might need a new armor though. This one. Here we'll get this one. Who needs armor? You are level 2. Thinking you can get some such a small increase in armor. I mean, it's not much in defense. I mean, I want more archers, but everyone is so damn bad at shooting. Well, that's good. It's looking good. Tavern. Let's pay around for our men. So many drunk. Adelaide's in good spirits. Heard that some fancy fat merchant or so from Holzmark is looking to hire armed guard on a day. Let's see. The innkeeper rings a bell, blah blah blah. Farking Ulfpet and his farking dog. Rug of fleas barking day and night. Rain or sunshine. Can't take it much longer. Really can't. Okay, we had a contract there, but we are going to say now, and this will have to be this video, the picks. And so far it's going pretty well, but that will probably soon change, with my luck. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.